Hello student, the given question can be answered as, now firstly, according to the given figure, current in